plan to go to Leicester, UK, to go to Jollibee, the first Jollibee in east of England. And that's about a 1 hour drive, so lucky us. So that is fine. Okay, so see you guys later and off the road.
Okay, I set up my sign map on my phone. So just 15 minutes going to the nearest car park. And I'm using my elbow dependable on the gas because it's cheap on petrol. Doesn't eat too much petrol, unlike the big idea. See you guys, bye.
Be yours. Now suck in the tummy and pull on the slack.
Bala. So it's 7 degrees outside. Ayun. Ha ha ha. You guys. Wow. Sana wag pila. I'm at Haymarket. Yeah, everything is closed. Here's Leicester City Center, A Market area. Yeah. Enjoy. Bye.
Yo, hey guys.
Actually, due to the lockdown, like a ghost town, it's pretty unusual. Because usually I'm expecting a large queue, but no. Hmm.
different experience from the Earls Court branch, because it's, I don't know, but it's, yeah, kids should be happy when I got back home. Yes.
We also have this ordering kiosk, the touch screen. Moving out. There's your screen. Yep. The AP. Woohoo!
Yes, you see that? So I'm done ordering. Ayan, so walang kapila-pila. So visit guys, Jollibee Leicester. Walang kapila-pila. Ayan. So maninibago kayo kasi it, there's no kieu. You can order there in the kiosk, in the kieu. And you got, and they got here. Yeah. So you can order also here and pay here. So the whole clue is that. Yeah. Ooh. And I'm waiting for my order. So as soon as I get here, then straight that, straight to the till, then yun, order, and actually I plan to go here last week, but a lot of people say that to our queue, so I delayed, so I decided to go this Saturday, and yun, walang kahirap-hirap, walang appropriate problema, walang pila. So, yeah. Look outside. No queue. It's a miracle. Order in the court. Yep. Mine is number 3. Order number 3. Order number 3. Oh, Gina, you're watching. They're preparing my meal. I'm preparing my order.
Order number 3.
Yeah, that's mine.
So, number 3. Four of these.
Okay. Yep. Thank you. Yep. There's my order. I'm going home now. So stay safe. One. Kids will enjoy. Yeah, so you have an order, so bye. Okay, bye Jollibee.
Yan, so ito yung order ko. Yeah, problema ngayon paano ko bubuhatin. Yes, paano ko bubuhatin.
Happy na. Oh. Hi. Alive. Kailangan ko nang muwi. So, safe driving to me. See you guys, bye.
Oh yeah.
Yum, yum. Hindi na kasi ako nag-breakfast. Diretso na dito. Brown na akong tubig. Yung alam ko, may pila. But, a bottle of water. I thought there was a kieu. And was surprised. No kieu. Yeah, that's it. It's a miracle. I'm sure after nung lockdown sa England, yun, dadatingan na yung mga peeps to go, mga kabayan to go to Jollibee. So, hindi na ako. So, hindi na ako magpupunta ng London. So, just go here. It's just a 1 hour drive. And mapapilitan na ako mag-work. Work to office. Kasi madadaanan ko to. So, it's another route going back home. So, yun. Up.
How is it, Blake?
Good.
Good.
My turkey.
Yummy. Ooh, spaghetti. Yummy. Thank you, Daddy. Thank you for the Jollibee. Are you happy, Brayden? Yummy chicken joy. The rest are in the oven already. Preheating. Spaghetti. Have the yum. It's spaghetti is the best.